So what is going on, guys? 419 here, and welcome back to my Road to Master Prestige series on Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So I'm now currently level 38, Prestige 0. So as always, if you do enjoy the video, please leave a like and also subscribe for more Call of Duty Black Ops 3 and GTA 5 videos. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. That was weird. Apparently you can go through walls in 2065. Huh. Not exactly like ghosts, but dumb-tish. Got him. Well, actually, it was a her, but never mind. Never mind. One more person. I reckon not, eh? Yep. Yep. Looks like it got shot. Oh my god. L lag is real. I'll see you after it's migrated the hosts. So sadly I was connected to the host because that's how crap the Black Ops 3 servers are, but never mind. Because I reckon if it was sort of like Black Ops, yeah, that's right, Black Ops, it would have been perfectly fine. It would have been migrated host perfectly, but you know, because it's Black Ops 3 and it's all fucking great, apparently it's not. It's just, to be honest, you're better off playing Ghosts. And to be honest, I would actually rather play Ghosts than this. Not Advanced Warfare, but definitely Ghosts. Oh my god. Of course. Oh my god. So, someone just killed me, pretty much right there. And then. Yeah, you go on right after. So that is going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, could you please leave a like, like I said at the start of the video, and also subscribe for more Black Ops 3 videos. I also do GTA 5 and a Let's Play of some random game. At the moment, it's going to be Need for Speed Underground 2, depending on when you are watching the video. Follow Maniac, and goodbye.